that we continue Jack's legacy with this group. Jack was a smart and talented kid.
Takes after me.
That's right. But the best thing about Jack was he worked really, really hard.
Jack is still here working. These kids, through you and through Jack, without them even ever knowing it, Jack is touching them.
Yeah, that's absolutely right. So we have this opportunity now because of what Jack did, you know, when he was a freshman and sophomore in high school. And we're very pleased.
It's a family.